Hey guys, what's up? So today I wanted to go ahead and talk to you guys about Belle Ame Bath & Body Products. As some of you guys may know, I entered the YouTube contest on their channel and I won a $50 gift certificate and I was able to go to their website and pick out whatever products I wanted to. So I had never actually smelled the products because they're based out of Florida and I live in Texas. So I just kind of went by the descriptions of what they had underneath each product. And for the most part, it's pretty much accurate. The way they describe it is what you're going to get. So I'm just going to go ahead and show you some of the stuff that I chose and tell you what I think of them. Oh, and I'm also going to link their website down below in the info box. So in case you guys are interested in anything or you want to check the website out, you can go ahead and do so. So I set all of my soaps up in this really pretty basket that I bought, and I just put some straw and they're all in there. It just looks really, really pretty in the restroom, and it makes it smell incredibly, incredibly good. So that's one of the first things I noticed when I opened the box. It was extremely fragrant, so they're very, very generous when it comes to their the fragrance in the products. They're not going to skimp on that. I know the worst thing is when you get like soaps or body washes, bath salts, anything like that. You know, you expect a lot of scent. You want it to stay on your skin, and it sucks when there's no fragrance in them whatsoever. So, okay, so I'm going to go ahead and grab these from random from my basket and just tell you what I think. The first soap is Citrus Crush, and it looks like this. It's just like a glycerin soap, just like an orange color. It's got a little orange slice on the front, which I thought was so cute. And this one reminds me of a those creamsicles that we used to eat when we were younger, the popsicles that are like orange with the cream filling inside. It smells exactly like that, so this would probably be a very good soap for the summer months. The next soap that I have in here is Love and Roses, and this one I can smell it right away. It looks like this, and it's got a little heart soap on the front, and it's like kind of got like, I think it's like rose petals or like rose petals and poppy seeds like all through the center of the soap. So it's got two layers of soap right there. And if you're like me, rose scented stuff is like my favorite scent in like candles and soaps and things like that. And this smells true to like the rose scent. It doesn't smell real manufactured or anything like that. It just smells super, super good. So this is like a really strong scented soap. So as soon as I pulled it out, I can smell it. So if you like that scent, this would be for you. The next soap that I have here is the Black Rock Soap. And it looks like this. And this is actually from their men's line. So it's kind of like a deep, kind of like a grayish blue color. And this one smells kind of woodsy and very musky. So I went ahead and just grabbed one of these for my husband to see how it works. And it smells delicious. And for the record, I haven't used any of these soaps yet because I just got them in. And I still had some soap in the restroom, in the shower. So I didn't want to, you know, put that to waste or anything like that. So I'm still waiting to use them, so as soon as I do, I'll give you guys a review on how they lather and things like that, but I have heard really, really good things about them. The next soap, this has to be my absolute favorite scent that I chose. Oh my god, I can't get enough of it. It's called Juicylicious, and it looks like this. It's pink, and it's got a little star on the front right here. And this one, oh my goodness, it just smells so good. Like, I literally want to cut like a slice off and just eat it. It smells kind of like strawberries and champagne from Victoria's Secret, but it's got more of like a perfumey scent behind it with a little bit of extra crispness, if that makes sense, crispness. I don't know, but this one smells really, really good. If you're very girly and you like something that's more like floral slash fruity, this would be the soap for you, and I really, really like this. I have a feeling that this is going to leave a really, really great scent on my skin. It would be awesome if they made it like in a body spray or something. Okay, the next soap I have here is Honey I've Scrubbed. And it's this soap right here. It's like a brownish color. And it's got like, I think these are like poppy seeds or, let's see. Oh, they're almonds. Like honey almond scented. So it's got like little, I don't know if you can see that, like little chunks of like, it's either honey almonds or like poppy seeds. And I have to be honest with you, this does smell really good. But if I was in the store, I probably wouldn't choose this scent. It's a little too strong for me. It smells a little bit too, I don't know what the word for it would be, but it's very, very strong. So if you don't like strong soaps or things like that, this would not be the one for you. But if you do like strong stuff and you like the way honey scents smell, then this would be perfect for you. This is the one that stands out the most in my restroom since it's in the basket. This is the one that I can smell the strongest out of everything. The next soap that I have here is Sensual Bliss. And I think this soap is so unique and cool because it's like a glycerin soap with a loofah right in the center. And as you use this soap, you're going to, you're going to wear down to that loofah and you're going to be able to have the best of both worlds. So you're going to be able to scrub your body, exfoliate, and clean it as well. And this one has like an ocean scent to it. So if you have like a ocean or beachy themed restroom, this would go really, really well. Or if you're just the type of person that likes to exfoliate and make sure your skin's really clean, this would be the perfect soap for you as well. I've heard it described as an on-the-go kind of soap, and that's really a perfect description for it. The next soap that's in here is the Cool Blue Soap. And this is like a eucalyptus and spearmint soap. And I really like this soap's packaging. It's just super cute. It looks really fresh. It's got poppy seeds on the top, as you can see right there, and this little orange flower. And it's just like a cool blue color, like exactly like it says. And this kind of smells like a face mask, something that you would use on your face. It just smells very clean and crisp. Not too overwhelming on the mint, so it's a really good soap. I'm almost positive that this is going to leave your skin feeling really clean because it smells like there's some sort of clay in there, so we'll see. The next thing I got is a bath bomb. This is the Truly Euphoric bath bomb. It's a pretty good size. If I put both of my hands together over this, it pretty much just fits in there. So if you put both of your hands together, that's about how big the bath bombs are. This one is another item that if I was in the store, I probably wouldn't have picked it out. I just feel like on this one, the smell isn't as high quality as I would like it to be. Yeah, I don't know. I can't even describe the scent, to tell you the truth. It just doesn't smell as high quality as I expected a bath bomb to smell, but we'll see how it works. I've heard really good things about them, but they don't fizz out super quickly, so it makes for a very luxurious bath. So we'll try it out soon. And the last soap that I have in here is the Fujian White Tea. And this is also really cute for decorative purposes also. It's got a little bead right there and all the little poppy seeds on the top. It's just like a white color. And this one kind of has like a sweet slash natural smell to it. It smells very natural, very herbal. Yeah, this one smells really good, like very fresh. Like if you're going to want to wear something like a perfume that you don't want to mesh in with your soap, this would probably be a really good soap to use. Because it just smells like it'll just leave you smelling clean and natural, so it's perfect. I also got some bath bombs that I've already experimented with, so I don't really have them to show you. But they're the little mini bath bombs. They're shaped in hearts, and it's also the rose scent, and they have like little rose petals in the middle, and those smell really, really, really good. So same thing, if you guys like rose-scented stuff, it'd be the perfect product for you. So that's all that I got, and I was really happy with my purchases. I can't wait to use them and see how they work out. And I want to go ahead and thank Belle Ame Bath & Body for the opportunity to compete for these products. And I hope you guys check the website out and find some great finds on there as well. They have a kids line, men's line, women's line, body scrubs, body washes, everything like that. So feel free to stop by. I'll put their link in the info box, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!